Hello all, welcome to the weekly devotionals from Jonathan. So in this week's devotional, we are going to talk about kangaroo and its milk and how is it related to the Bible. An amazing fact, kangaroos are among the most unique creatures on our planet. The word kangaroo stems from the Aboriginal word ganguru that was used to describe the grey kangaroo. Today the name kangaroo or roo encompasses all species of kangaroos, wallabies, and wallaroos. The adult male kangaroo is called a buck, boomer, or jack. An adult female is a doe, flyer, or jill. Young kangaroos are joeys, and a group of kangaroos is a mob. Fossils tell us Australia once had kangaroos 10 feet tall, weighing 500 pounds. Today the red kangaroo is the world's largest marsupial, at 6 feet and 200 pounds. In addition, they can run nearly 40 miles per hour, bounding as far as 25 feet. Their strong tails are used for balance when hopping, or as fifth limbs when grazing. Oddly, kangaroos can't move backwards or move their hind legs independently on land. But when swimming, they can kick each leg separately. All kangaroos are herbivores, and those living in drier regions need little water. But these vegetarians can be deadly. The powerful hind legs with long, sharp toenails are a dangerous weapon. With one kick, kangaroos can disembowel opponents. The doe kangaroo can mate and become pregnant directly after a joey is born, but the development of that pregnancy will be suspended until the first baby kangaroo is either lost or leaves the pouch. This means a female kangaroo can have three babies at the same time, an older joey living outside the pouch, a young one in the pouch, and an embryo on hold, awaiting birth. Then, amazingly, the doe will develop two different kinds of milk, one in each teat, to feed her two offspring, a high-fat milk for the younger joey in the pouch, and a high-carbohydrate milk for the older joey. Eventually they must learn to live off solid food. Did you know the Bible says some baby Christians never get weaned? Some who should be teaching others by now are still on infant formula, being bottle-fed the simple basics of Christianity they should already know. If a baby doesn't grow, something is wrong. Likewise, the Christian life requires growth and moving on to the solid food in God's Word. Key Bible texts for this devotional are, "For when for the time ye ought to be teachers, ye have need that one teach you again which be the first principles of the oracles of God, and are become such as have need of milk, and not of strong meat. For every one that useth milk is unskillful in the word of righteousness, for he is a babe." Hebrews chapter 5 verses 12-13 KJV. A gentle reminder to all during these tough times of the second wave of COVID-19, please stay home and stay safe. God's protection is with us and we should proclaim His promises. The Lord is safeguarding us at this moment. We are under the protection of His wings. Amen. If you're on Instagram or Facebook, you can follow the weekly devotionals there as well. The ID and link for the both is in the description below, and if you want to access the key Bible verses of this devotional in different Bible versions like NIV, NKJV, CEV, NLT and KJV, I have pasted the links for that as well in the description below. If you like this video, do like and share this video and subscribe to my channel for more such weekly devotionals. Thank you.